I'm Sergeant Alex Kessler. Today we'll be going over how to shoot like a Marine. This is the M40A5 long range precision sniper rifle. Charged, bolt action, manual operated, shoulder fired, air cooled, magazine fed, weapon system with an optical sight. It's suppressed. On top of it, we have the M8541. It is the SSDS, the Scout Sniper Day Scope. It has a windage turret, elevation turret, a parallax knob. It has an illuminated reticle inside the scope, and then it goes from 3 to 12 power. First thing you do before shooting is establish a good shooting position. We do this by placing our rifle face down range at the target we're going to engage. Get directly behind your gun and move down to a push-up position. You kind of lay down, you open up your legs as wide as you can. This will help absorb the recoil of the shot. At this point, you'll bring the butt sock into the shoulder of your pocket, utilizing the chicken wing method just like with any rifle. Then I'll get a high firm grip on my pistol grip with a relaxed thumb. The ammunition we fire, the Dodic is Alpha Alpha 1-1. It's a 175 grain match grade round, 7.62 by 5.1 millimeters. The final thing we do before taking the shot is checking our data on the gun. This will be done by adjusting the windage to whatever we see the wind downrange, and then I'll also check my elevation. One thing to ensure before firing is to have a steady shooting position. We do this by making sure our gun is not canted at all. And then my cheek weld is the final thing I'll worry about. And I practice this by putting my chin on and dropping it down and getting a comfortable position behind my scope. And I'm ready to fire. And that's how you shoot like a Marine.